guest.
Well, I was born and reared in the house. Well, not born in the house. I was reared in the house. It's been in the family for three generations now. You know, we decided to do something with the place as it's just ourselves and, you know, our lad here.
Huh. Thomas, there you are. This is William, our new guest.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Maybe you could give William here a hand with his bags, won't you?
Yeah.
Wonderful. And I'll put the kettle on for a cup of tea.
That'd be great. Well, thanks for everything, Kathy, and sorry, I don't think I got your name.
Bernard,
okay. Well, thanks very much.
Breakfast between 7 and 10. Enjoy your stay.
Tea's ready. What a waste of a perfectly good cup of tea.
Sorry, it won't happen again.
Mmm.
Morning, Thomas. Morning, Bernard.
Morning.
Morning, everybody. I'll put the kettle on for a nice cup of tea. Will you have one, William?
I will if I have time. Thanks, Cathy.
Wonderful. Thomas, darling, you're drooling.
So, Thomas, any plans for today?
No. Not really.
Huh. Would have thought a lad your age would have plenty to fill the day with. Friends? Hobbies?
No. Not really, no.
Well, that's not entirely true. Our Tom is an avid gardener.
What about you?
What about me?
What's your plan for today?
Oh, well, I'm actually up here on business. I've got this pitch meeting later for this product I've been designing for the past 2 years, and shit, I'm actually running late. I better go. Sorry for swearing.
Oh, not at all, lad. Don't mind us.
Bye.
Terrible habit.
Thomas, that milk's gone off. Where have you been all day? I've been worried sick. All I asked you to do was get a carton of milk. Did you even get the milk?
Forgot.
You forgot? Bernard, did you hear this?
Don't be misbehaving, Tom.
Is William back?
He's gone to bed already. And what does that matter anyway? What is that smell?
I'm sorry. Going to bed.
No, I don't think you're listening. No, well, tell me what she said. No, what did she say exactly? You're joking. No, because I left it on my desk with my name on it. Yes, I did. No, that's crazy. Okay, well, what did she say exactly?
Morning, Thomas.
Hello, Bernard.
Morning, Thomas.
Morning, Cathy.
Cup of tea.
No, thank you.
Got to stop burying them in the flower bed, son. Poor plants don't stand a chance. Come on. Let's go inside and get you cleaned up.
And I'll put the kettle on. And we'll have a nice cup of tea.